It is also a very interesting question. Here, in this figure, that is tipped shaft. Correct sectional view of section AA. AA is the section plane on this section. Options are given, the figure A, B, C, and this D. In this figure, if the shaft is cut in this section by this section plane A, we watch, this is the QA at bottom. We get its view, this is the QA at bottom. But here, if we cut this shaft here, here the QA is at top. In that case, we get this type of view. And for the sideways, we get this A and B, these views. For this section AA, we get the actual view C, where the QA is at bottom. So option C is correct.